It seems like Usain Bolt sees wedding bells in his pal Prince Harry's future. The Olympic sprinter admitted in an interview with The Sun that he would like to plan the prince's stag do if he gets engaged to his girlfriend Meghan Markle. "He knows I want to plan it. I can make things happen in Jamaica. I can get the most beautiful beach closed off for him," Usain said. "I'm going to text him and plant that little seed." The Jamaican athlete noted that he's never seen his royal friend as happy as he is now that he's dating the Suits actress. Usain shared, "Harry has always been a happy guy, but I've not seen him so happy since he's been with Meghan. We were at a wedding earlier this year. You have never seen a man with such a smile on his face. And it wasn't my jokes that put it there." The 31-year-old admitted that he would like to see the Queen's grandson, 33, pop the question to Meghan, 36, in his native island. "There is no more beautiful place in the world to propose than Jamaica. I am going to suggest it to him," Usain said. Meghan, ironically enough, married her first husband Trevor Engelson in Jamaica back in 2011. Earlier this year, Usain revealed to Hello that Harry's American girlfriend had his seal of approval. He said, "She's definitely a nice girl."